Do you know? In 1996, Hong Kong gangster Cheung Tze-keung kidnapped the son of billionaire business magnate Li Ka-shing, and then personally collected a 1 billion Hong Kong dollars, around 130 million US dollars, ransom from Li at his house. After releasing the son, Cheung called Li and asked for advice on how to invest the ransom money,